strawberry, so you stay with the Oreo shake and some whipped cream on the top.